short leg. Yes, and they're going for a run. It's Vininelli out. He's out. He's run out. He's run out, and Pakistan have won. Congratulating. One another, and there's Fuzzle, the vice-captain, and Kardar. So happy. Little Hanif behind them, who threw down the wicket to run McConnon up.
Here is Hafeez, and may I first of all shake you by the hand.
Thank you very much, man. Yes.
I never thought when I interviewed you on Thursday night I should be congratulating you on a victory, but it's a
magnificent
one.
Well, never did we think about that. It's a wonderful game. Certainly it swung in our favour, mm-hmm. especially the favour we had from the weather. It came at the right time mm-hmm. and helped us.
Well, that is very sporting yes. of you. I would say that your play deserved it.
Well, we played as a team as we had been doing, and mm-hmm. that's all I had to say. Especially one man, Fazal Mahmood, has done wonderfully well for us. And I think if credit goes to one man for any team, it's Fazal Mahmood. But I must also say that all the members of my team played as one. Well.